It is wiser to treat men and things as though we held this world, the common fatherland of all.